bit of a, I guess you could say, a how-to skin a lynx. Just started cutting up this lynx's leg. You start from, if you're hanging it, you start from the foot and up. But if you're just sitting it on your lap, then you start from the top of the butthole and then work your way up to the tip of the leg. We chopped this guy's legs off because we found it made it easier to cut. So yeah.
That's cut. Keep me in.
Yeah. Oh, there goes the knife. Still found the. Alright, well, we just got finished the other leg. Now just do the same thing on this side. Just stick
Turn
it on.
Turn your knife the other way. It's the wrong way.
So then you, yeah, you just stick your knife right under the fur and slowly start.
Make sure you go down the middle of the leg.
Mm-hmm. Start slicing through the fur.
Through the skin.
Through the skin, yeah. Okay, come on, where is this? Can't find
Start from the top.
Okay, just skinning the elbow out here. The leg.
Both sides at the same time.
There we go. I'll just strip this leg down. Fingers through it. It a whole lot easier. Just get rid of it. Put through it. Is there another tendon in there? No? Now you just pull again. Grab from the leg and just
don't go too hard, otherwise you'll rip the skin by the tail. Put some marks on.
I can't pull it any further.
And, want me to pull it off? You want the video?
I think I would need to. You just pull until it pops over the elbow?
Yeah, just pull. Now you're doing that right. Yeah, you know, with your fingers like that. Yeah.
Okay.
Just try to get that leg through.
All right, so we got one leg out. I'll just pop the other one out too. It's not working very good. There we go. So slippery. Some sawdust for traction. So close. Just makes cutsy.
Not heavy enough.
Well, this thing probably weighs about as much as me, so. Alright, just got it up to the ears here.
Use a little sauce for the blood there.
Sawdust just helps everything when it comes to skinning.
Now do the other side.
Okay.
Just turn the links. Yep.
Right here. Just the ear.
Go a little bit. Yeah, there. Poke yourself in the face.
I think I might have just wrecked it. I don't know. Here we go. It just wasn't cutting deep enough. Well, the battery is just about dead on this thing, but I'm not the best at skinning yet, so Grandpa's gonna finish off the rest.
Just cut the lip off there. It's just the nose. There we go.
There we go. And that, my friends, is how you skin a lynx. Alright, well, now comes another part of this. Flushing. Just gotta clean the head off. Make all the meat come off so it's nice and good for auction.
Turn the knife the other way. No, the other way. If you want to use the sharp edge, then use it the other way. That's it. That's it.
Oh, it keeps pulling out.
Put a little sawdust there.
Mm-hmm.
And do that when you do the belly, that other side.
Let's see what under. Is this the belly? Some sawdust. Oh yeah, and one more thing. You have to cut the cartilage out of the ears. Just peel it all out. As you can see, that's ear right there. The ear part is a lot darker, so that's how you can tell the difference between the cartilage and the ear.
There.
Perfect. Now just the other side.
There, so I can get my finger in there.
Just about an accident.
Just a little bit of fat.
there you go. That's how you skin a lynx. And get rid of the cartilage out of the ears. Just pinning it on. Gotta make sure that the legs are on the outside. They're really stretched out so that all the leftover fleas and stuff can dry off. But yeah, here's all of our cats. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Then we have 14, 15 in there. And this is number 16 right here. So yeah, now with trapping season over, I will not be posting videos as much because that's mainly what my channel is. Once spring, once the ice melts over, then I'll probably be doing more fishing videos. And maybe we'll go ice fishing this year too, so. Yeah, that's about it. So hopefully, if you're wanting to trap and you want to know how to skin a lynx, that'll help you a little bit. So yeah, just hopefully that helped you, kind of helped you learn how to skin a lynx. So I'll just see you guys on the next video.